Sorry for skipping ahead a couple games. It's not my fault. I tried to make one video. It never uploaded. That one wasn't a live stream, so it was just a complete waste of time. So I decided to just make it up with this one, so let's get into it. So I know how to do non-live streams, but it just doesn't upload.
Tonight, the finale of this four-game set.
Figured out how to do it, it just didn't work.
Coming to the plate now, number four. It was a three-hit effort from him last night, so he was a big part of that victory.
Yes, fastball low. I like the fastball low.
A fastball just about undressed him there. It's ball one. HR, our home nine as they begin play here this evening. Coming trying to bounce back from a loss last time out, but they've been in good form lately, 5-2 over their last seven.
That's nasty.
It's been real interesting. They lost, then they won, then they lost. What do you think's going to happen today?
It's almost guaranteed he's going to throw his circle change because that bar, that blue bar surrounding it, no.
Swinging a ball hit in the air to right field and deep back is the right fielder, but he will look up and watch this one sail out of here.
All right, let's guess the distance. Guess the distance. We're guessing the distance. Three.
A two-run blast to straightaway right field.
383.
Unbelievably, his 80th of the season. 383. As it's now a 2-0 ball game.
383. 369. 14 feet off.
Well, that's why you hear people say work.
And he's up again.
Trying to pick things up where he left off. Number four, batting from the right side with the southpaw on the mound.
That's my pitch. I just decided
that's a 2-1 score here as we play inning number three.
My pitch. I can hit that. Here we go. No! Double play.
The second for one. On to first, and they turn the double play.
How did I not hit a home run on that?
Stepping up now, number four. Comes in one for two with that home run he hit earlier. He's ready. Here's the first offering. Good swing. Just got to try and straighten that one out.
That was nasty. That was a great swing. All right, let's see. Cutter right there. Right there. No.
Now a fastball here, not close, and it's one and one
now. Outside changeup.
Hit hard on the ground.
Man.
Tipton has it. Throw in the dirt, but a good job of staying with it that time as he's retired. Ready for another shot.
Oh, no, I'm not good at these plays. I have to do showtime right
here.
Here's
the one-and-one delivery. Now he gets the ground ball to first. He'll come to the plate with it. They get the force at the plate. Relay to first is too late, so no double play, but no run scores. Digging in the switch hitter.
I'm so bad at those plays, and we got out of
base and
two
away.
So bad.
Like
I remember the one
could
that
go
I uploaded.
Long way
I
toward
just
deciding
like
this thing.
Terrible.
No doubt, Matt. A base hit here changes this game quite a bit. But if they can't score here, it looks pretty bleak for them heading into the last couple of innings.
Inning. I said inning.
And a strike to even the count. One and one.
He likes that slider. On the fastball here.
He's set. Here comes the 1-1.
Oh, yes! Guess the fast. I knew it was going to be a fastball.
And his fine ball game will continue. Give him another home run.
That's like the deepest part of the ballpark. So I'm going, let's see. He has hit a 570-foot homer.
So a two-run shot to left
four
center. His second home
72.
Run of the game.
470. No, it's 471.
One here.
471.
It's now a 5-4 game.
Staying at 471. 455, 16 feet.
Yeah, I think it's time to start pitching around this guy.
Oh, we still lose after that bomb.
Well, the man you see right there had a game to be proud of. He really came through and it mattered, and he's our top player of the game.
And there was another one. It said a roster move was made. That's why I really wanted to make it. But guess what? It never uploaded. But guess what? It never happened. I'm just filling you in with everything that happened. I was 1 foot off on one guess. Level up. Okay, I don't know what that does.
This player's multiple home run performance has his batting coach fired up.
Wait a minute about this, sucker. Wow. trade him a little. I hate when that happens. It's just a waste of time. I gotta upgrade his plate vision. He's a 67 overall in double A. That's amazing. I mean, like, who is 67? No, not, did I say 69? Who is 67 overall in double A? And who hit this well? I have 11 stolen bases. That's not bad at all.
Time for minor league baseball here on the show as we set our sights on into the box.
All right.
Number four. He went deep last night twice.
Number four.
Into the windup and the pitch. Swung on it.
Fastball. I knew it was going to be a fastball,
for a strike.
But I was late.
HR, you take a look at our visitors as they enter play here this evening. Despite that loss last time out, they're still on a pretty nice run as they'd won six in a row prior to that.
Yeah, Matt, they're feeling it right now. You know, they're starting to play good ball. They're really playing good.
Oh, I was in it. Get
ready. And this time of the summer, it's all about baseball. You come to the park, the grass is green, you smell the hot dogs, and you're excited to play. Even in the afternoon, you're in batting practice.
Like
that's what I see with this club right now.
Yes.
Oh, here's a fastball
that's
right down the middle of the
ball.
Plate that swung on and hit out to deep left
went?
Field. And this
somebody
one's
catch
not
that?
Coming back.
Oh,
this
that
is a long
all right, we can go to replay.
Well,
we can check it out. That's what I
their
learned.
Scouting report
all right.
After yesterday's game.
Four,
he had two bombs yesterday.
403.
And another one today. Hey, this pace can't
anybody
continue,
catch this?
But he's going to ride this wave.
Oh,
that,
oh,
as
oh my gosh, what a catch. What a catch. She leaned over. She made the catch. Let's check the replay. 403. I said 403.
Charlie.
That's not bad for this game. Because they always, like, it's always just like super short over or a bomb.
Grounded to first. He's right there. And he'll take this one to the bag for the out. But meanwhile, the runner will move up 90 feet to third base. Riding in once again,
leading
number
four,
switch hitter batting
first
left here.
Number
oh my
four.
Gosh.
Ready with the first pitch. Here it comes. Hit hard on the ground towards second. Speared on the dive. Got him. And what a vital play there, preventing the leadoff man from getting. Ready for another chance. Number four. Comes in one for two with that home run he hit earlier. And a pitch out. Nothing doing, though, and that's ball
one. It's the 89 speed. I didn't look. No, it's the 98 speed. Okay, I was scared. Those are the two people that are always on base. Oh, I thought it was throwing the
and that swung on and fouled straight back.
That's why it was so late, but
it's at first here with two gone in a 1-1 ball game. Here's a look over to first. A dive, but he's back.
I don't get it. When they throw some pitchers in that movie, they throw a pickoff throw perfectly, but when they're trying to field, they can't throw.
And again, a throw, and he'll dive back in safely.
Throw it once. You throw it three times. Oh my god.
Once more, a throw over. And the fans don't like this at all.
Don't tell me he's going to do it for a fourth time.
Here it comes on 1-1. And they pitch out here, but nothing's happening. Ball two.
That's the. These are just waste of pitches.
Hey, let her fly. Ready to deal. Here's the 2-1. In the dirt here. And a nice job to keep the runners at bay as the count moves to 2-2.
The runners.
Throw over to first, but the runner's back easily.
Why are they cheering? Somebody run onto the field? That sometimes happens.
And the inning goes away in unceremonious fashion on a swing and a miss at a ball way outside the strike zone.
I can
stepping in and ready
score.
For another shot, Charlie Klieg
will
have the first crack at it here as we start inning number 8. Hit hard on the ground at first. He's got it, and he'll step on first for the out, 3 unassisted.
He's fast when he's fielding, I don't get it. He's super slow.
Ready once again, Sidney Vick. On the night, he's 2-for-4 with a pair of singles. Runs up and gets this one down. And he'll take this on the first, and they're down to their final out, 2 away.
We win.
digging in to try it again. Brandon Snyder. It was a flyout for him in his last trip. Brandon Snyder. Grounded up the first baseline. And the inning will continue as that's through for a two-out hit.
It's getting exciting right now. That single right there, now we got the tying run on base and the go-ahead run coming to the plate. Mercy.
Good job there to slam the door
for the win, and they finished the month with a bang.
So we're going to see a pinch hitter here with the bases empty and one gone in the inning. Right-hander starts to loosen out the bullpen now.
You gotta be kidding. Number four. I thought like they put me in for big situation.
Swinging a soft liner, and that finds some outfield grass. It's a base hit. So a base hit from the pinch hitter will send them back to the top of the order with
one away
in the
inning. Let's steal another base. Let's get that 12th in the...
Runners on the move for second. Slap hard the opposite way. In there, a base hit. Throw into third, and he is in there.
All right, let's try to steal home. Game doesn't matter.
The runner going from first to second. He sees the ball in front of him. He hit the ball the opposite way. Everything you asked for in that hit and run. Now they're sitting first and third. They got the opportunity to break this inning open.
And he is toast out there as they apply the tag for the out. Travis Hayden is on to pitch from the bullpen.
We win again.
Our final line.
Just call me up already, please. I want to guess
distances. Minor League Baseball is live and on the air on the show. Today, game three of this four-game series between the Harrisburg Senators and the Binghamton Rumble Ponies. It's baseball. It's the show. And it comes your way next. And there's the first out.
Yo! It's like, wow!
Now at the plate, number four. First chance for him here after appearing as a pinch hitter in the game last night. Swinging a ball hit on the ground. HR, as we look at our...
Savage, look how savage this first baseman is. He's just like... Bare hands. Oh my gosh, he's so savage. Why? So savage. Alright, it's almost guaranteed. Fastball changeup, I'm going fast.
Getting a few steps off a second there. Now the pitch. Swing, line, drive. That's going to be trouble. And that's off the left field wall. The run comes across to score, and they jump ahead 1-0. And he will pull into second with an RBI double. Stepping up now, Carlos Baez. Not the shiniest of batting average as he comes in hitting down in the 220s for the year. Left side. And a good effort on the dive that time, but this will get by him for a base hit. And the run will score from second to make this a 2-0 ball game.
That was great steal. What a steal.
Striding into the box, Emmanuel Burris. The average for him entering play sits Emmanuel down in the 250s. Burris. On the ground is short. This could be two.
Hurry.
Cleanly. The second for one. On the first, but no, not in time as he really took a tumble at second. In now,
Herbert Scadum.
Right at $2.30 with the batting average coming into this one, so it's mostly been a struggle for him. Hit well on the ground to first. Reined in. And he'll step on the bag himself, and the inning is over. Digging in for his second at bat, number four. He'll hit from the left side of the plate in this matchup. Squared that one up just a little late.
I don't know. Where do I guess?
Ready with the nothing and one pitch. Swing and a liner, but foul.
Oh, no, that was right in the strike zone.
Here comes the 0-2 pitch. This is on the ground over to
first.
And this scoots under his glove. Oh, what a time for that. Throw won't get him.
Let's go.
I know a lot of people aren't making a big deal out of runs batted in, but my goodness, RBIs, you got to score runs. To have the most RBIs in one season, that is a remarkable number and feat. I don't know if we'll see anybody reach this number again. Can't believe I was here to be able to witness this. It makes me want to pinch myself. I'm more excited, and I'm not the one who drove the runs in.
As a former pitcher, I can tell you, nothing is worse than having to battle not only the hitter, but the umpire as well. He didn't get some of the calls there, but there's nothing he can do about that now. Just got to go right after the next guy.
And that's through into right field for a base hit. One run scores. The tag, and they get him at the plate as one run scores, but not the second.
Double.
Ready for another shot now. Number four. He doubled earlier and carries a 2-for-2 line into this appearance. Now here's a ball hit in the air to straightaway right field. This ball's got plenty of carry to it, and it is out of here.
That's over everything. It was over everything. Oh, my gosh. It was over everything. 5-11. Please. 5-11.
A solo shot here to straightaway right field. 489. So his remarkable season continues as they open it up to 6-2 now.
This is just one of those parks where the ball seems to jump off the bat a lot more during the day. This is the first one of the day, but we might see a few more.
Oh my God! Oh, we're replaying that over and over again. How did that? Where? He was early too. Look how early this swing is. Oh my gosh! This is over everything. Look how early. He's turning when the ball is right there. See how early he is? He's crossing. Oh my gosh, this has got to be the farthest home run in baseball history. Look, this got over this concourse. Oh my gosh, wait, that got into the parking lot. Oh, there's no question. But still, look at this. This concourse is huge. He hits it over the concourse. Past the light. Way over this. Look how over it. Not even close. And look, this gets into the parking lot. Oh my gosh, that was so close to the parking lot. If that was like 480, I would have been so mad because that got over everything.
He's set. Here's the 2-2. Ripped on the ground to first. And the two-out threat will not come to pass as the inning is over. So it's no runs on two hits.
Oh, yeah. He's
back up. Trying to pick things up where he left off. Number four. And he's got a shot at history here, but he'll need a triple to complete the cycle. A swing and a shot hit down the corner. And gone right down the line the other way. Wow.
All right. How long is it down?
So a solo shot down the line in left, his second home run of the game, and it's now 7-4.
If that was down to 360, I'm like,
Well, if I was the manager, I would tell my pitchers to work around this guy. I mean, he's hit 3 home runs against them in this series. What more do they need to see? Four, five?
I gotta check. I didn't see it. That was mad close. Oh my gosh, this is mad close. All right, and how deep is it down the line?
Center fielder
number
33.
Don't tell me it's 360 down the line. If
Eduardo
it is,
Quezada.
What? Was that even possible? It must be like barely. Like it must go. Oh, it goes in like 10 feet. But look how close this is. Wow, I didn't see that part. Look how close. Just. Oh my God. No. No way. Wow. Skins it. Oh, look, I feel bad for that guy. It's not, you can't go on there. That's illegal. I think it's illegal to get on there. I can't believe I only have 102 training. That's like very bad.
Here's the 1-2 delivery. Grounded to the right. And this will get through into right, and he's aboard with a single.
Well, he's down the count. He knew he wasn't going to get much to hit. Did a nice job staying with that ball, just shooting it through.
Oh, yes. Yes, he has a chance at the cycle, but he's very slow.
Great game for him so far. Four hits, including a couple of home runs.
Get out.
Swing and a ball to left field. That's going to get down for a base hit.
I'm going for it. I don't care.
Because it's off the left field wall.
I don't care.
And he's safe.
I'm going
for it. Well, he went up there with the game plan looking for one specific pitch, and he got it. He hit it hard. When a guy hits the ball that hard, you know he was looking for it.
At the plate.
I got the cycle. Oh, my gosh.
The batter.
Safe. They're calling it a double?
Baez.
You got to be kidding me. You got to be kidding. I'm calling that a cycle in my heart.
And the run is in to score from third. Now a 9-4 ball game.
I did not just steal my... This is crazy. This is not real.
Stepping in,
I
Thomas.
Just stole home.
The left fielder, number two, Thomas.
Look at this. Look at this. Tita. It's down the line. Oh, he missed. How good is this guy? How good is he at base running? This guy is amazing at base running. He just stole home.
Ready to deal. Here's the 2-1.
Let's catch it. Dive. Pitcher. Come on.
The underhanded flip. But the throw is too late as he gave it all he had, but that'll be scored as an infield single.
Nice play by the first baseman. And then the throw
and
hit the pitcher on the run.
I'm calling that a cycle and a steal.
Luckily on this
That's
play,
amazing.
You don't get tagged by the pitcher.
So mad.
Why
is he not calling that a triple?
Good hustle to get down the line.
Well, maybe a little bit of a problem is that they had to wind up going to that bullpen quite a bit. Five pitchers are going to combine to finish this.
The game's future stars are on display as minor league baseball comes. Standing in, Lance Hurd. And he is proving to be something of a non-threat with a bat in his hands this year. The average isn't pretty. And this is on the ground is short. Could be two.
Ow! I meant to say out. I meant to say out.
But boy, was he ever upended.
Yes. Two more.
Digging in the switch hitter, number four. No one aboard for him. And two gone here in the first. And he hung the slider here, and it's a towering drive out to deep left field. This ball is gone. A home run.
Oh, I just saw it. 339. Guess the distance.
So a solo shot down the line and left. So his remarkable season continues. As they get on the board first, it's 1-0.
It's at 422, right? Yeah.
Boy, talk about when you're hot, you're hot.
Oh my gosh, one more ribby.
Coming to the plate now.
Well, that's
four.
My slider. You don't
right
throw my slider
the
in that
on
spot.
The mound.
Number four.
Swing and a miss way behind the big fastball.
It can be tough to lay off a high fastball like that because right
it
at the eye
tough
level, it looks like it's so easy.
Woo!
A swing and a ball hit in the air and a ball that he got every stitch of as that one without a
right,
doubt
that was
is deep. Gone.
4-3-2. Going 422 again. That one, I think, has 422
on it. A solo shot here to straight
away right field. 422
written all over it. His second of the game.
I'm confident.
As they extend the lead a bit, it's now 3-1.
Right there, 422.
Well, he clearly did not miss that.
Oh, he's
number four will stand in looking for home run number three as we take it back to inning number four. And this was his second home run of the game as he's been dialed in so far in this one. Up and in here as he had to bend out of danger.
Hey, get a good one here.
Now we'll step off the rubber and go to first. And a dive, but he's back in there.
Quick throw.
Come on, big guy, get your pitch right here.
Did he drop down to an 81 speed? He's stealing. I just saw him take a lead.
Here comes the 1-0. There's a swing and a high, deep drive headed for the right field corner.
That's not even close.
And it'll fade just at the end and winds up a long foul ball.
He likes that way.
Now we'll snap one off over to the bag. Runner back safely. We're in the sixth inning here in a 3-1 ball game.
He likes the high fastball.
Pitch out. Nothing doing.
I remember I used to be a righty. I was very good.
And he'll snap one over to first.
I can't hit
back in standing.
Right. So I was like, alright, I'm just gonna do switch. And now I'm really good. I'm just sad.
Set to deliver on 2-1. A swing and a drive to center field. That one's got a chance. Kida going back at the track. He leaps, but he can't make the play, and it bangs off the wall. Poor base running there. Got him caught in the hot box between first and second. The tag, and they got him as he couldn't get back to second.
I thought he was going to go back.
Stepping into the box.
Gotta run at all times, man. That had a chance at getting out.
0-2 at this point. Sent on the ground out
for second. Oh my gosh, I hit R.
And that is through into right field for a single. So it's a leadoff base hit to open their half of the eighth.
I don't care. I'm just, hey, we win. We win. Our final. What if they ever call me up? That's my question. Close my eyes, hoping that they call me up. Probably not gonna be calling me up anytime soon.
The 4th of July invokes a special feeling in a ballpark, and sometimes in a team's spirit as well.
This day is special to a nation, special to me. You're playing America's game. You're playing America's game on its birthday. You're living and carrying the dreams of countless American boys and girls. You're going to have to carry them with pride and honor the game. Boom! Well, what if that was from Canada? That's kind of bad. I'm not from Canada. I'm just saying, like, what if, like, that's from Canada? But, like, no, I don't celebrate. I'm off the team. I would just be like, like, you gotta know that. Like, what if there's a Canadian player, like, Shawn Mendes is on our team. He's Canadian. And Spanish. So
minor
you,
league
like,
baseball
gotta
is
be
live
a
and on the air on the show.
Do that,
striding into the box.
Oh, Franco Park.
First chance for him here on the top of the first with nobody on.
Park.
Curveball, and that misses
in the dirt
for ball one.
I can't do anything. I got robbed of a home run
home
here.
Nine
I have
as
bad
they begin play here this evening.
And now we'll be the show 16.
Pretty good roll of late. Winners of seven of their last
eight ball
games.
Yeah, Matt, they're feeling it right now. You know, they start with a pretty good ball.
Why did he wait? He was like,
the perennial division, and this time of the summer, all right, it's all about baseball. You come to the park, the grass is green, you smell the hot dogs, and you're excited to play.
Right
in the
now.
Afternoon, they're a batted person. And that's what I see with this club right now.
Got him.
For a second. Now, fastball swung on and missed, and that is out number
safe.
Three.
He was 100%
so no
going to be safe.
Hit, no error.
Going to be safe.
Ready down. For another chance? Number four. Batting from the right side with the southpaw on the mound. And, oh, looked inside, but that's ruled a strike, nothing in one.
Well, that's a tough pitch to hit right there. It looks like it's going to hit you in the hip, and then it breaks to the inside half of the plate, and you get the call on you. That's a tough pitch to hit right there.
And, boy, they're really giving him fits inside now as he can't get extended there, and it's 0-2 now. Hit on the ground out to short. Assumption is up with it. Throw to first in time, one gone here in the fourth.
This 2X boost is not doing very well. It's not helping me at all.
Digging in once again,
but it will
number four.
Right
one for two
here.
In the ball
right
game.
Here, right now, will help me.
First pitch of the at-bat on its way. A swing and a
miss
of the ball down.
Matt, I thought they were working around him right here, and he went out swung at a ball that wasn't even in the zone. So now he's letting his pride get in the way. If they're going to walk you, let them walk you.
That's taken. Now it's 0-2.
All right, come on now. One time.
On that sinker. He's throwing that sinker.
Come on, big guy.
From the belt, the pitch. Oh, and he dusted him off the plate that time. Some mind games
being
played now.
It's
1-2.
I thought it was
0-2. Back up the middle. And that'll get through into center field for a base hit. And the run is in to score from
third.
Let's
steal it, actually, this time. It was a big hit because there's two outs and he's going.
But the one thing I do like is the approach to go up the middle. There's a lot of hits in the middle of the diamond.
Lane Gonzalez.
On its way, the 0-1 pitch. And there he goes towards second. Right side, hit hard. He lays out, but he can't make the play, and it's through into right. Now it's cut off. A throw to the plate is in time, and he's cut down at the plate as they team up to gun him down. So three runs on. Digging in and looking for more, Herschel Joyner. He doubled earlier and carries a 2-for-2 line into this appearance. Hit on the ground down the first baseline, and that's through for a hit. And he'll pull into second with one away.
Yeah, and the pitcher's got to wonder what he has.
Stepping in and ready for another shot, Danny Pepper.
Third baseman, Danny Pepper.
He's set. Here's the 2-2. Grounded to first. And it's a productive first out as that runner's able to advance 90 feet up to third here. Digging in to try it again.
We're losing on July 4th. Now everybody's going to hate us.
Brandon.
Set to deliver the 0-1. On the ground to the right side. A throw to the plate, and not in time as the run scores. Ready once again,
now
number
batting.
Four. He's
number
2-for-3 thus far. First things first, here's a throw over.
He's not gonna steal. What's the speed? 86, and he steals a 72. Don't throw it over, man.
Ooh, with the change, and it's nothing.
That swing had one purpose, and that was to put the ball over the wall. I guess he doesn't have much to lose with his team down this many at this point in the game.
Here's a look over to first, and the runner back in standing.
Oh, I forgot to put on batting gloves. I need to put on batting gloves.
Right here. On its way, the 0-1 pitch. 0-2. A wave and a miss, a tick behind a good fastball.
That was a great fastball up and in. He wasn't able to get around on it. Just threw it right by him.
Squared that one up just a little late.
Okay, I should have been power sign. All right, he's throwing those high pitches, high fastball. I guess it.
Wait for your pitch up there.
And another foul ball. Two out with the man at first. The next 0-2 misses, and that'll move it to 1-2 now.
On 0-2, you'll sometimes get a guy to chase a fastball out of the zone away or up, but when it's way down like that, it's much easier to lay off because you can tell the ball is moving further away from eye level as it comes in.
Even at 2 balls and 2 strikes, here's the pitch. Swing, line drive. That's going to be trouble. Schaffer rounds third and is digging for the plate. The runner from second scores as they inch a bit closer. Thought about going for second, but instead, now they've got
him
in a pickle.
Why does that always happen?
And he'll try to get back now, but it's not going to work. The throw. Ready for another shot now. David Spanos has got 3 hits, including a double to this point. Hit on the ground to third. Reined in. There's one. On to first to complete the double play. Striding in once again. Number 4. He's working on a 3-hit ball game right now. First delivery to him on the way.
Terrible splitter.
Bases are empty, one man out. And he chased up and out of the zone, a swing and a miss.
It can be tough to lay off a high fastball like that because right at your eye level, it looks like it's so easy to hit. And then it's by you.
And a fastball runs in a bit too close for comfort that time.
Not sure if that was a perfect pitch or not, but I like it. As a pitcher, sometimes you've got to be willing to back the guy off the plate by running something hard inside. You can't just let guys be comfortable standing in the batter's box against
you. You need to just stay alive. All right, high fastball. That's his pitch. He likes that high fastball. Doing
a ball and two strikes.
No matter.
Here's the pitch.
What?
Right side.
Yes, that's big.
And that
slide
is through into right field for a single.
All right,
hey,
we're stealing. They never have got the out
mark.
Before.
That's
stealing.
An indication right
never.
There. Two
never.
Strikes and he's still able
it's
to get the
fast.
Base hit.
You're smart.
Set. Here's the 3-2. He's running towards second. Ground ball sent back up the middle.
What?
On to first, and he rolls a double play ball to end it here as this ball game is over. Well, the lineup was clicking for him in this contest, and the man you see there was a major contributor. For that, he's the top player of the game.
Final line score, first one of the game.
And it looks like we'll see a pinch hitter here as he'll come on with the runner at first and two gone in the inning. A couple of righties starting to loosen now in the bullpen.
Number four.
Hit out towards second. Throw to first will get him easily and the side is retired. One hit, one left. Manuel Castro.
All right, we won again. That
several
was
good offensive performances
appearance.
In this one, but none better than the one turned in by the guy you see.
Playing the Altoona
time for
curve.
Minor league baseball here on the show as we set our sights
over
on.
Our balls.
Ready now, batting number third. Four. First chance for him here after
number
appearing
four.
As a pinch hitter in the game last night. A line shot to third base, but the runner is back to avoid the double play. So digging in now,
but
Danny Pepper. He comes playing this one with his batting average second over the 310
Pepper.
Plateau. This is on the ground over to first.
I got it.
Played
I
on
got
the backhand.
It.
He'll take it to the bag himself, and the leadoff man is gone here to start the
like,
home.
Like, what if it was like, what if I didn't
coming to the plate now,
the base,
David
step over the base.
He comes into play with a batting average David. In the respectable 270s. Yanked on the ground down the line. Oh, and he can't pick it up cleanly. And the recovery's a quick one as he gets his man at first. Good composure then.
Line out.
Digging in
bomb
now,
bell.
Number four.
Bomb.
0-for-1
bomb
for him
crowd.
Here in this one. There's a swing, and he sends that's the ball high in the air into left gone. Field. Garcia racing back. He tracks it down.
See, look, that's kind of like
and
robbing
that will
a homer.
End the inning.
Like,
nothing across
sure.
Here.
Look, this is kind of like, you now can't, batting. I can't lie,
number
this is
four.
Like robbing a home run right here. Look how short it is. So it's like robbing. Oh, I thought he was a lot closer to the wall. But still, anything? But I remember one guy, he just like got whole, he just like jumped on the wall.
Come on now, get your pitch up there.
I've robbed a home run once, and I was the show 16.
Hey now,
wow, fastball up and in. I'm not sure it was intended to be that far up and that far in, but message sent, beware.
Ready with the 1-0. This is hit high in the air out toward left center. Garcia is in pursuit, and he brings it in for the second out of the inning.
This part is like impossible to hit homers in. Like Weinstein, you're killing me.
Digging in. Felipe Chavez, 1-for-2 with a double on his line
Felipe
thus far.
Chavez.
Here he comes on a ball and two strikes. Ground ball right side. And the throw gets him as he takes away a hit that time. In now, number four, 0-for-3 to this point.
Leading off
yeah,
not
his
game so far. He's such a good hitter. We all kind of expect him to pick up.
Whoa!
There's a swing and a drive, and everybody's just going to sit back and watch that one out. Home run.
That was crushed. I knew it. I was 434.
A solo shot here to straightaway right field.
Four,
so his remarkable season continues, and it's now 6-3.
I did normal swing. It's got to be 427.
Well, the skipper called on him for a reason.
Trying to pick things up where we left off. Number four. Switch hitter batting left here. Oh, and he gets a hold of this one as it's in the air to deep left. Does he have another one? He does. It's another home run.
360. No down homer. The shortest no down homer.
So a two-run homer down the line and left. His second home run of the game, as this is now a seven-run ball game.
363. How's that 385?
Well, he didn't have to supply a whole lot of power with that one. He catches the fastball, and all he has.
How was that, like, that section?
Several good offensive performances in this one, but none better than the one turned in by the guy you see right there.
Should I go to veteran? I think rookie's a good fit for him. So don't call me up. They gotta call me up soon, right? Moonwalk. That dude, that moonwalk. Wow, the closest person to me in the last 10 games is Geronimo with one homer. Nobody has two homers.
Minor League Baseball is live and on the air on the show.
He has so much power.
Digging in the switch hitter, number four.
He has like a 60 power.
He went deep last night twice.
A minor leaguer.
Line, but speared on a hop. Throw to first in plenty of time, and the side is retired. Pretty painless half of the inning, all told. Stepping in and ready for another shot. Number four. 0-for-1 for him here in this one. Line drive to left. And this inning starts with a solid base hit. So the fourth inning opens with a leadoff single.
We're gonna steal second.
Digging in for a second at bat. Lane Gonzalez comes into this at bat 0-for-1 in the ballgame. He's running towards second. Pitches a called strike. The throw. He's in there easily as the throw bounces on the way down.
I don't think there's any doubt, Matty. The ball isn't carrying well tonight, and we haven't seen any home runs, so sometimes you have to try for something else. Now,
hold on now. That ball is down and could score a run. And he will get in there with their first run. It's a 2-1 game now. Digging in and looking for more.
It's like so weird.
Yes, he singled in two trips to the plate thus far. And he has to dive, but he's back in easily.
He just starts turning on the jets. When he's stealing, he just starts turning on the jets.
And another snap throw to the bag. And a dive, but he's back in.
Please take a lead. I want you to steal. Hit and run. Hit and run. Let's do it.
And again, he'll snap one over to first.
Come on, start booing. Start booing. They don't stop until you start booing, crowd. You need to learn that.
And they pitch out here, but nothing's going on.
Why will they ever throw
to
first?
4-1 is our score.
Never, ever thrown to first.
Throw over to the bag, and the runner back.
Hey, it's your pitch. Drive it deep. Here we go, baby.
Sinking liner toward left. That gets down, and he's got himself a base hit.
He's been looking really good. Another hit, another multi-hit
this
game.
How this
hot streak has been really fun to watch him perform.
Whee. Oh, my God. You almost hit him. That would have been 1-1. Look how close.
Now batting.
This
right fielder.
Right in the arm.
Lane Gonzalez.
Right. Get under the ball. Why is it not under the ball? Oh my gosh, how do you even do this? This is like weird as a part of the bat. Just a little poke. Wait, what? How is this possible? Look. It's going down. was close. Got close. It's like the ump is like fair ball. If it was hit a little harder, it has a chance at getting by him. And that's an RBI. Getting ready to run, just in case something goes to the backstop.
Hit hard back up the middle. Fielded cleanly to second for one. On to first. And talk about doing the job out of the bullpen. One batter, two. Digging in to try it again. Larry Dagenais.
Larry
Dagenais.
Deliver the 0-1. It's a swing and a high pop-up. Number four camps under it, and he's got it for out number two. Striding in once again, number four. Two hits and three at-bats for him in this one.
Number four.
Hard hit ball to second. Played on the backhand. And he's retired one away.
We lost.
The lineup was clicking for him in this contest, and the man you see there was
a major. Homer, I forgot.
And it would appear we'll have a pinch hitter here to start things out in the bottom of the inning. A couple of righties starting to loosen now in the bullpen.
First baseman.
Number four.
I never guessed that.
And
was like,
as he can't connect here, 0-1. The windup and the 0-1. Just a bit jumpy that time. Swung on and missed.
Well, there's no doubt what he was thinking on those first two swings. Big power swings. Now he's got to dial it back a little bit, try to put that ball in play.
Pitch swung on and hit in the air. And the move to the pinch hitter will not pan out. Is that Luis Pina?
We did not come back and win. They have too many.
Several good offensive performances in this one, but none better than the one turned in by the guy you see right there. He's our top player of the game.
I don't know.
Yeah, this team grew with a multi-hit game, and more importantly, they were big hits. He was a key.
Welcome to MLB The Show and this presentation of Minor League Baseball.
This is definitely the last game of the series.
So coming to the plate, number four. First chance for him here after appearing as a pinch hitter in the game last night. Ripped on the ground to first, and he'll step on the bag himself, and the inning is over. An inning in the books.
No score. He was gonna be close.
Ready for another chance.
Alejandro Aviles.
0-1 here in the early going.
Getting ready.
Hit sharply on the ground. A dive. He's got it. On to first as they get the double play to get him out of the inning. So no runs, no hits, no. Stepping up now, Darryl Tipton. He's 0-1 thus far.
Tipton.
Now this is on the ground at first. He'll throw home with it. They get the force at the plate. Relay to first is too late, so no double play, but no run scores. So stepping in, number four. 0-1 for him here in this one. He's ready. Here's the first offering. A fastball, and he swings through it to fall behind.
Well, they have been really aggressive swinging early in the count, early in this game, and that's twofold. You're either not going to get a high pitch count from the pitcher, which could go against you, or you're going to knock him out. We're coming right after you being aggressive.
Well, the play's been made, and that retires the side.
Shake my bootage. Shake my Buddha.
Ready for another shot now, number four. It's been an 0-for-2 effort for him to this point. And he
two hits.
Lays off there, 1-0. The windup and the 1-0 pitch. And this is going to find the crowd down the left field line. It's a ball and a strike.
Tell you what, his spot has been the outside pitch right there. And now we're late in the game. He continues to pound the outside pitch. And it's really working out for him.
A swing and a drive sent out toward the gap. And that'll get down out there for extra bases. Poor base running there. Got him caught the hot box between first and second. And
why does that always happen?
Tag him out in the rundown.
if I like accidentally like
ready once again, Humberto Geronimo. Couple of singles for him in four trips Humberto for him this afternoon.
Geronimo.
Hey, plays it too. Let's roll, huh?
Here he comes on a ball and two strikes. Hit back up the middle. Scooped up on the backhand. Step on the bag for one. On to first. Not in time as the umpire was right there to make the call. Now at the plate, Charles Cruz. He'll lead things off as they look to perhaps build on an already sizable lead. Shoots this one over to first. And he'll step on first himself for the out. Into the box now, Darryl Tipton.
Shortstop, Darryl Tipton.
Into the windup, here's the 2-1 pitch. This is on the ground over to first. And he'll step on the bag himself, and the inning is over. Now batting, number four.
I knew something like this would come
left here. Sharply hit
base
ball back
up
the middle. And that's through into center field. Base hit. One run scores. The runner scores from second, and they inch a little bit closer. That makes it a 7-2 game.
I know a lot of people aren't making a big deal out of runs batted in, but goodness, RBIs, you got to score runs. To have the most RBIs in one season, that is a remarkable number and feat. I don't know if we'll see anybody reach this number again. Can't believe I was here to be able to witness this. It makes me want to pinch myself. I'm more excited, and I'm not the one who drove the runs in.
Trying to pick things up where we left off, Killian Henderson.
Number 11.
0-2 count. Here's the pitch. Left side. One there. On to first, and he rolls a double play ball to end it here as this ball game is over. Well, the lineup was clicking for him in this contest, and the man you see there was a
We're not good against the Yard Goats. They're like the worst team in our division, but we cannot beat them. I'm also mad that they didn't get the cycle. They wouldn't let me get the cycle. Let's train them. That's gonna go up. That's gonna go up. Okay, it's 68 all now. I burped. Ken Maeda. I thought I was saying Ken Dominic. I was getting the Maeda. Where am I? Wait, did I just see 75 overall on our team? That's too good. He gotta get moving. All right, let me just see who's online. Sorry, guys, for seeing that little screen. And that was a little annoying. I know. No one that I care of is online. That stinks. I have 77. It's not bad at all. Wait, oh my God.
From the newest ballpark on the
oh
Major
gosh,
League landscape,
this
there's
is
a look
all-star
inside
game. I did make it. Why would I not make it?
In now, number four, who hit from the left side of the plate in this matchup.
Number four.
First pitch of the at-bat on its way. Bounced weakly near the plate, but it gets foul.
Oh, phew. I'm like, that's what you do in an all-star game?
Hey, get your good one up there, huh?
Now a fastball here, not close, and it's 1-1 now.
100% dominating.
He's set. Here comes the 1-1. Oh, they'll run this one in on him, and he can't connect, so he finds himself down 1-2 now.
That swing looked kind of out of control to me. Looked like he was trying to
dial
9, but when you're down by 4 runs early in the game, that doesn't make a whole lot of sense.
To 2 balls and 2 strikes now.
Come on, big guy, your pitch, huh?
Slides on for strike 3, a great pitch to put an end to the inning. So it's no runs. Ready for another chance? Number 4. 0-1 for him here in this one.
Number 4.
Hit hard back up the middle, and that's through for a hit. So the leadoff man is aboard to start out the inning.
We're down by
well, you make in-game adjustments, right, Matt? I mean, they've had a hard time scoring. Right here, he jumps on the first pitch to get things going, so I see a little bit of a change. Maybe this is how they jumpstart their offense for the rest of the game.
Here he comes on a ball and two strikes. Pulled high in the air out to right field. Maeda is over a few steps as he puts it away for the first out. And he will scurry back to first as he'll think twice about trying to move up. Stepping in and ready for another shot, Scott Hinson. He's 0 for 1 thus far. Runners off for second. Swing and a miss, strike three. The throw is not in time as he just gets in ahead of the throw. Digging in for his second at bat, Bruce Bowden.
Bruce Bowden.
Aggressive lead from the bag at second. Now the pitch. Out in front as this is skied in the air to straightaway left. And he'll get there in plenty of time to put this one away, and that ends the inning. Digging in to try it again. Number four. One for two on his line so far in the game.
Number four.
And that's high for a ball, 1-0. Into his windup, here comes the 1-0. 2-0.
Well, here's a guy we know is swinging it pretty well at the plate lately, and based on those last two pitches, I think I know why. He's doing a great job of putting himself in counts where he's likely to be successful.
Garcia has to retreat a bit, but he gets there for out number one. Digging in once again, Walter Chang. 0 for 2 with a run batted in for him thus far.
Chang. I got it.
High pop-up. Number four is there for it. And he brings it in for the second out of the inning. James Rivera will come on to pinch it now. Well, the man you see right there had a game to be proud of. He really came through when it mattered.
If they had a home run derby, I would win. Not the brag, but I would win. When I had home run the show 16, I won my home run derby. Another All-Star game? What? Of course he's pitching, but what? It's East versus West. Oh my god, how did I not know? Gosh, how did I not know this?
Downtown Toronto and the Rogers Center, the home of this edition of Baseball on the Show.
Digging in,
the switch hitter, number
four.
No one aboard for him, and two gone here in the first.
It's too big.
Swing and a little tapper. Throw to first will get him easily, and the side is retired. Second inning coming up from Toronto with no score. Digging in for his second at bat, number four. 0 for 1 for him here in this one. First offering on its way. Takes a look at one catching the outside corner.
I don't have a problem taking that pitch right there. New pitcher just came in out of the bullpen. You want to see what he's got. You measure the first pitch. Now get ready to hit.
Line drive to center field. Oh, and this deflects right off him. In to score, the runner from third. And he'll reach second now with one away. So much of this game is situational hitting, guys. Nice job there.
Yeah, you've got to find a way to pick your teammates up when you're given a chance. And he doesn't try to do too much right here. He just takes what's there. Safely on second, and his buddy is high-fiving teammates in the dugout.
Throw to first, not in time as the run is across to score. A tag, and they get him at the plate as one run scores, but not the second. Riding in once again, Rob McCready. He'll start the inning, and we're back to the top of the order, but they haven't looked too dangerous in this one yet, right, guys?
Well, none of them have any hits yet, so you're right on the money. They've done a great job of holding these guys down so far.
Another opportunity for him here, so we'll see if anything...
And
digging in and looking for more. Number four. He doubled earlier in the game, 1-for-2 to this point. In the dirt here.
Oh, one's the count.
No, it means.
Good job to corral this quickly as the runners hold on.
Here you go, let it fly now.
Now the 0-1. Here's a little chopper up the middle, scooped up. And indeed, he'll not even try as he goes to first, and that means two men are in scoring position.
Your attention,
Chris
please.
Gonzalez will get the call to pinch.
No, we win, we win.
It was mostly pitching and defense in this one, but the man you see here made some noise with the bat, and as a result, he's our top.
All right, guys, that'll be it for today. I'm going to name it All-Star Game. I got to name it. Thanks for watching. If you like that, if you like this video, please hit the subscribe button. Subscribe if you haven't done it yet, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye. All right, wait. We're checking if we get called up, okay? So don't leave. No, we did not get called up. All right, guys, thanks for watching. I'll see you guys next time. Bye.